Stage one. Buchanan bus station.
I'm not going to rush you in because it's a bit of a rush.
I found your fucking bet.
I know.
That's fucking nice, isn't it?
I know. Do you hear that language? Shocking. Absolutely shocking.
It's Scottish. Is it on record?
It's working now.
We're off to the Thompson Twins, Birmingham.
I know, it's actually quite amazing.
It's nuts, isn't it?
Sure is.
People are coming from Australia, America, everywhere to come and see Tom Bailey. And Birmingham sold out.
Merci. Europe, Greenock, Port Glasgow.
Port Glasgow. That makes it easier. And we're from Scotland. Are you videoing us? All right, are you videoing me?
Aye.
All right.
This is a live reporting here from Glasgow Buchanan Street with Scott and Peter.
Peter, you're on the video for Glasgow.
How will a video from Glasgow?
He's too busy on the phone to the Irish.
No.
Would you like me to take a video of you?
So you're on, Colin, you're on the Glasgow vlog. What would you like to say? This is a Thompson Twins vlog.
How old are you from Buchanan Street?
You're on the Thompson Twins blog.
Hello, mate. I'm from BBC London. I just interviewing two of you. I just want to know what Glasgow is like, the life of a Glaswegian.
Well, you would have to come here and find out, because it's...
He needs to come to Glasgow.
The place is mental.
Oh, Daniel, tell before we go, tell Scott and Peter about what they're doing in Dublin at the moment with New York thing.
Oh, yeah, the portal. We've got a secret underground camera in near the spire, and it's like about maybe 10 foot high.
Mertz yanks on his coach, one of the door you came in through. There's also one halfway down the coach down the stairs. In emergency only, the roof hatches do come open. Also down by the windows in the red hammers, in the window, the toilet top board is down the stairs, the door is on the left hand side.
Hello.
As this is a night coach, most people will be sleeping during the night.
Of a journey.
So be sure all phones and
Birmingham.
Gadgets are on the side.
Off to Birmingham to see Tom Bailey.
If you do need to make or take a phone call,
see
don't
seven
put on speakerphone.
Aye.
If you play, listen to music,
get
or
play
games.
Lights out.
Ensure you got the info.
I'm almost from where Steve Tom is, man. It's standing, it's 50.
You are kidding?
No, it's the general admission standing.
Oh, wait,
it's
like
on the tour, it's standing. It keeps, as soon as Keith sees it standing, he's at it. Right away, he's at it. I'm having it.
On Facebook.
We're in with the bus.
How you doing?
All right, guys, we're in Birmingham.
We've arrived finally.
We're going to be knocking on Mary's door.
How was the trip?
Aye, we will be jumping in bed with Mary.
We'll be jumping in the bed with Mary.
It was pretty grueling, the trip. It was
from Glasgow to Birmingham to Mary Hall.
It was uncomfortable. You couldn't sleep upright. Your back, well, not your back, but your behind, and everything was all getting uncomfortable. But we've arrived here, we've survived.
We're here.
Made it.
University College, Birmingham.
And you never heard me just part of
it. University. Where are you going?
I haven't got the foggiest.
Just said that was what I'm just saying, Billy.
Are we on video?
Yes.
This is us walking up in the town hall.
Yeah, we're just, a bus dropped us off and I thought, I don't recognise this part of Birmingham. But it turned out, all of a sudden it was either Scott or Billy that spotted it in the library. And I says, all right, I says, I know where we are now, because I says, it dropped us off at the back of the library, so, hello! And now we're at the town hall, it's just ahead, and you've got that monument, I don't know what it is, but I've seen it a few times.
And then, I've seen that in the photos.
Over to the left is the square where they close in the jacuzzi.
Hi, Billy boy!
Good morning.
There's a connection.
Morning! It is 10 to 5 in the morning.
I know.
We've only got 12 hours.
10 to 5, I know.
To be meet up
with people. Oh. I better take a picture of the town hall and say, we've arrived at it very early, people.
I know, do you know, sorry, I should take a picture of these guys.
What after every minute?
What? You in it? Alright, Billy, where are you?
Somewhere in Birmingham.
Birmingham? Look at this, this is gorgeous. 5 o'clock in the morning, eh? Isn't that not gorgeous? Nice and peace and quiet. Brilliant, innit? You know what we need, I think, is a wee place to pat your butt and have a wee coffee. Princess of Wales, look at that. I see what the. I see
where they're getting. I see where that boy. Oh, look at that. I think they're going to be all standing up in the world dancing a bit. You just take it off. You're fucking. This is us just outside Birmingham New Street Station.
New Street Station. We're just getting our bearings for tomorrow, so we know where we are. You better come in here, bud.
And we're all shattered.
We're shattered. We're not doing this again, but we're saying that.
We're spent and we've not even started yet.
I think I'm not feeling too bad right now.
What about the ghost of the Crown Hotel we've just met?
We've already had one. He could have been a ghost.
As I'm saying.
I know.
We met a psycho killer.
Aye.
Tom will be singing him tonight.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Was he English or was he Scottish?
No, he asked us if he spoke.
At first I thought he had an Edinburgh accent, and then I've heard his voice again and I definitely think he was English.
What was he asking us?
But no, Brummy. No, yeah, he asked us if we'd be from Edinburgh.
No, but he asked us if we spoke
Arabic
and all that. Aye, we've met some weird people.
I think he was all drugged up.
Definitely.
I think what's happened this morning, guys, is we've met the people that crawl about the streets at night.
Maybe he was down and out, maybe he was
homeless. Now it's come to the proper civilisation. I don't mean that in a bad way, but we've met the people that crawl about the streets
We went to the beer garden at the back to try and get away from him and see what maybe get the hotel because the beer garden was opened. And we kind of sat there on the benches and it was quiet. And we says, oh, how bad would it be if this guy followed us round?
And he did.
And then next minute, out of the blue, this guy appears.
Can I come with you?
He spots a woman, cleaner, housemaid in the hotel, and he goes to the door, shuts the door, and she's like, excuse me, and like, he's like, oh, I'm just having a look. And then when she says, she'll let us into the hotel to leave her stuff. He looks at me and he says, can I come in with you? And we're like, no, you certainly not, can't.
No chance.
Chance in his luck.
But anyway, this is our first day down at Birmingham. Got our bags into the hotel early. The lass is letting us in a wee bit early, which is good. We're shattered. We'll go get freshened up and then we'll come out and hit the town. See you shortly, Tom.
Bye-bye.
You
might
say, Billy?
Tatty bye, as my brother would say.
Au revoir.
Oh, look who it is. Hello, Peter. What are you doing here?
Fancy meeting you here in Birmingham.
Aye.
What are you doing down here, Billy?
I'm just out for a pint of milk.
Alright.
I'm going to have a wee walk down here.
Are you? I'll just have a wee walk with you if that's alright.
I came out for a pint of milk. No, it's beef and ice, just that's lost in time, isn't it?
It is. I mean, I love the vibe and the feel of this bit. Yeah. I mean, it's peaceful as well. But it's a great area. And it's. You've not seen anything like this when you were in the airport sitting in the car listening to it that well.
No, actually, no.
And imagine. You first. Hi, Josh.
Right. Hello, how are you doing?
See you again.
And you're right?
I'm doing good.
Hello.
It smells nice. I want to find out what one is because I might get the same one.
Thanks,
video clip.
Party is over.
just about to enter the Edinburgh train.
I hope you enjoy your stay in Newcastle. See you later. I'm away to get my bike up the road. Bye.
I'm fine, but I just want a coffee. I'm going to Edinburgh.
They never stopped at Starbucks or Edinburgh.
I'm going anywhere. I just want to get home.
A pumpkin spice latte.
I need coffee.
You are a pumpkin latte.
It's delicious, but...
Let's see a hotel down here.
I never got one single mention of Booking Cars, coffee, or nothing. Let's go for some of these.
That's that bloody Billy, booked all the shite.
Look at you going in.
I know.
Going in
incompetent.
No stop for coffee. I've had time to.
What?
I should have stopped and got coffee.
You should have.
Too much in a half a panic to go, just to go on here.
What's that?
Go do it. Ding!
I was the listener to it.
Whatever I'm doing, I'll probably dub it anyway, so it doesn't matter. Because once I'm finished with this, I'm just, I'll edit it. Right, get the button.
11:56. Escape from Sobibor. Talking about you see the cute kids.
He's really interesting.
I've heard it for 50 seconds and then it turns itself off.
Right through the telly. Can't we turn that up?
No, I don't know here.